Welcome to the Key Education Foundation video on language development in children. In this video, we will tell you the different skills that need to be developed for a child to learn a language. We will also tell you some things that you can do at home to help your child develop these skills. When a child is born, even in the early days and weeks, they start to communicate by crying and smiling. They start picking up language by hearing the sounds around them, the things that their family members are talking to them, singing to them, telling them stories, etc. So the first skill that a child develops is listening. As we talk and sing to them more and more, they start imitating the sounds they hear and begin to speak. It is interesting to note that children start communicating as early as 3 weeks old by making different sounds. By the time children are 1 to 1.5 years old, they can speak up to 20 words. This rapidly increases to 200 to 300 words by the time children are 2 years old, and then 900 to 1000 words when they are 3 years old. All this talking and singing and stories that we tell children helps in building their speaking skills. But how can we make sure that children understand what they are saying? This happens when we point at things around them or show them pictures. Also, when we talk to them in a language that they are already familiar with, that is their mother tongue. This helps in children building their vocabulary so they know the meaning of the words that they are using. It is a very important part of language development. When children start going to school, we combine all of these things together as we teach letter sounds and how to join them and show them pictures. Showing pictures increases their vocabulary even more, and joining sounds help them to learn reading. You would have noticed that for all these skills, listening, speaking, and reading, children use their minds. But for writing, they need to use their hands and fingers. So we have to make sure that while children are using their minds, their hands and fingers are also getting ready to learn. And how do we do this? We call it pre-writing skills. We encourage children to do simple activities on their own, like opening and closing buttons of their clothes, putting beads in a string, tying their shoelaces on their own, playing with clay or atta, etc. These activities help in making children's hands and finger muscles strong, so they can hold pencils and colors and start scribbling. This is when we know that children are ready to start writing. When we follow these steps in order, we can help children develop an interest in learning a language. This way, children's minds and bodies get ready in a natural way, and there is no stress of picking up a new skill. Remember, learning a language is a mix of different skills. If we only focus on one or two of them, children will not be able to understand and use that language properly. So let's recap. First, skills that children pick up are listening and speaking. To help them develop these at home, make sure that you talk to them, you tell them stories, and you sing songs to them. After that, they develop vocabulary. To help them with these, tell children the names of objects as you point to them or by showing them pictures. Reading also gets developed side by side when you teach the children how to join the sound of letters. Help children's muscles grow by encouraging them to do daily activities like closing or opening their buttons, tying shoelaces, playing with atta, and even peeling and eating fruits on their own. Finally, as children get ready to start writing, let them start with scribbling and coloring before moving on to writing letters or numbers. We hope you enjoy the journey of helping your child develop their language skills. Thank you for watching this video. Happy learning!